Along the southern and eastern coast of Australia stands a unique forest. These wild woods are the home of the remarkable koala. Found nowhere else in the world, this strange and gentle creature spends its life browsing the leaves of these eucalyptus trees. But these forests are a fast dwindling resource. This coast has become prime real estate, and Australians are flocking here in their thousands. The population of coastal towns like Port Macquarie has soared in the last 20 years. The koala trees have been cleared for condominiums. Since they first evolved, koalas have lived quiet lives in a world with few natural predators. Suddenly, they have found themselves living on the edge.